Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to take a screenshot using AI Select on the new Samsung Galaxy phones. So here I have a Galaxy A36 5G from 2025 and it's the same also for the other new Samsung Galaxy phones with AI features. And to take a screenshot on this phone, you can use also the AI Select feature, and I will show you how to do it. So for that, I will go on an internet page, and here I have a page from Wikipedia. And to take a screenshot on this page using AI Select, you need to swipe to the left and go to the Edge panel, and here we have AI Select. Now tap on this feature. And use your finger and circle the desired area like this. And here we have some features. Now, the first one is to edit. And from here, you can modify the edges like this. Also, you can draw on the text like this. You can tap on back, you can share it on the social media pages or on Gmail, and also you can save the text in your gallery. Now let's do it again. So go to the Edge panel, tap on AI Select, circle the desired area with your finger like this, and let's see what other features we have here. We have the pin button. And you can move this picture like this, wherever you want. And again, from here, you can select only the text you can copy on or share it, or you can save the page. And now, for the last time, again, I will select the text. Okay. And here we have the copy button, you can copy to clipboard. Again, we have the share button, you can share it on the social media pages, or you can save it. Here in the top, we have the text select, set as wallpaper, and create a GIF. Okay, now I will save the picture like this, it's in the gallery, and here is my screenshot, as I told you in the beginning. So, it is very easy. Leave me in the comment area what do you think about this method to take a screenshot or to save and copy the text. And also, I hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.